So here we are with the Red Feathers, with the maiden voyage of my little trailer I made. That's Splinter, aptly named because it's a woody. I was digging splinters out of my fingers every day of its construction. Finished it yesterday. Today is September 19th. This is the trial run. My wife, Karen. She's making roast beef sandwiches. My little cooler. Me and my little galley. Cabinets. Fold out. I pull out the stove. Cooler. And a little camper. Not very big. So I custom built this one. I'm big people. I'm only 5'6", and she's 5 foot. I've got 2 inches of headroom to spare in here. But I put a big insulated unit in it. Window, and it's got a fan, a fantastic fan, cabinets, shelves, goodies all over. A tongue box which holds propane. Battery for the electrical system, and plenty of storage area. Very nice, but we were expecting the campgrounds to be relatively empty, but we went to Dowdy Lake first, which is over the hill over here, and it was full. We were lucky that we found this one spot. So, anyway, it's a nice day. A little breezy, but everything works. Very pleased with pulling the trailer. The car did an excellent job. I'm thinking the trailer weighs about 1,100 pounds. Anyway, we just finished setting up. Karen's making lunch. More to come.